Hello student, how are you? So in the previous class we have discussed about this hardware system of computer, that is from chapter 2. The chapter name is hardware and software. So I already discussed about hardware. Today I am here to discuss about software. Okay. So in the previous class I told you that the hardware system or the hardware devices we can touch. Yes, we can see, we can touch, like monitor, keyboard, mouse, printer. So these are what? Or CPU box, these are hardware device and we can touch. Now see, what is a software device? So software means to run a hardware, we need some interaction that help or use to run the all system, or the it combine or it relate these all devices to work in a fixed work. Like if we have to paint or we have to write in a Microsoft Word, if we are going to write an application, at that time what happened? We open Microsoft Office 2010. So this is what? A application. So in this time, how many these devices will work? The all devices of a part of a computer, like keyboard, mouse, monitor, printer. So that time, who is connecting this all device? This software. That means this software is a life or the system of a computer that it uses all the device in a same time. So if you go through your book, you can see here the interaction that we give to a computer are software. So I have written here also. So what is a software? Simply, if we say in a one word, we can say it as a the interaction that we give to a computer are software. Now when we turn a computer, an important software start working. So whenever we open when you see here, if we buy a new computer, that time what we get? We get some hardware device only. After buying a device, usually what we do? We install software there. Without software, a computer system would not work. It does not work. Okay, that means it is like a dead body or a thing that have no any life. So whenever we install software, the system will get life and it will start working. So software is like a life system of a computer. Okay, so there are different kind of software. So mainly example, usually what we use, Windows, Microsoft Windows, this software we mainly use in now in computer, and others Mac operating system and Linux. So these are also computer software, but usually what we use? Windows, Microsoft Windows. So in our school level, so we have Windows 7 and Windows 10. So you just try to understand that what is a software. That a software we cannot touch or we cannot see. How we get the software? In a pen drive or in a CD. So we can buy this software in CD or in a pen drive, or we can install it from a internet also. Okay, so from internet also, and whenever we install this software to a computer, it start working. Okay, so like we have to paint, we have to write application, or we have to play a game. For that, what we have to do? We have to install the particular software, then only we can use this computer in for this particular task. Okay, so dear student, you once go through your book and read it from first to last and try to understand. And if you have any confusion here, you can ask me. And the remaining, the question answer, I will send you in this next video. So till then, take care and have a good day.